That wasn't really big enough for the volunteers. Can we just have one big round of applause for the volunteers?
Manchester iftar dinner for West Africa. Very soon we'll find out what the total's been raised tonight here in...
You know, the irony of it is, they're saying, you know, they're calling for money, but ultimately these people are the ones who put this event together, and they're the ones who've been working tirelessly for the last couple of weeks. You know, the amount of events we've had in Manchester, you know, for charity every single other day, even during the week. Yet, alhamdulillah, we've got 400 people today who've taken the time out. Once again, I'm sure everyone here has been to other charity events, yet the total we've raised for those people in West Africa, those that other people don't really think about when they're doing iftar, alhamdulillah, you know that everyone's had the opportunity to have iftar. What you've done today is come to this iftar, enjoyed food, yet been able to give food on the plates of people who have absolutely nothing. Provide water for those who have absolutely nothing. So jazakallah khair. And if we can announce the total any second now, let's do a countdown from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 46,825. Takbir. I hope to get some feedback from everyone as well. And again, remember all those in West Africa throughout the rest of Ramadan in your US. And again, a big thank you to everyone who's made this happen.
So I have Asim with me, one of the organizers of tonight's iftar dinner here for West Africa. Asim, we know the total now. With the double UK aid match,
yes.
Nearly £94,000. How do you feel?
Both in the whole team here. We had Dr. Osman here. We had our driver here, Altamash, Mohammed Bungi. Without all these, we wouldn't be missing.
MashaAllah. Very good, very good.
Nawaabs of Peer Asim.
Peer Asim, eh? They call you Peer Asim. MashaAllah. No, well done, well done. That's brilliant. 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 Mohammed.
All that remains for me to do is to wish you all a safe journey. Wish you
all
the best.
This young person.
That's my niece.
Was that your niece?
She's come to support the...
A pleasant.
Wow, wow. Well, Mohammed, we know the total now. With the double... Eight matches, £93,650. And much pleased.
Alhamdulillah.
Happy.
Alhamdulillah. To the community's responded once.
How many volunteers were involved tonight?
About 25 to 30, if I'm not wrong. 35.
And this event was organized within a month? 2 weeks?
Yeah, 2 weeks.
2 weeks? Well done. And do you have more events coming up?
Yeah, we've got one in Rochdale, like on Friday. We've got another event next week. In Oldham as well.
Oldham as well. Okay, thank you. Thanks very much.
Thank you. Please feel free to take a piece of that, inshallah. Just like to those brothers for their kind donation and their kind generosity and share a wonderful cake with all of us.
So here we are here in Manchester at the end of the evening. A fundraising evening organized by our Islamic Leaf Northwest branch in aid of West Africa. And at the end of the evening, the total raised by our volunteers through this fundraising event is 93,650, which includes the UK aid match. And on the night here, people have donated 46,825.